Hi, this is Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. This is a question that's been posed by one of my subscribers called Just Some Bloke. He asked me would I be prepared to host a monthly photographic challenge. Not a competition, there's no prizes, but it would be a means of you being able to respond to a challenge that I've set. So maybe I'd say photograph something red and round. Then you'd use your imagination to come up with a subject which would match that title. Go out and photograph it. Use your compositional techniques, your lighting techniques, whatever it takes to produce that image. The idea would be then for you to upload your image to a public website. Then I can look at those images and review them on my YouTube channel with you and give you my critique. Obviously, I'll try to remain impartial as to the subject matter. There are some things I like and some things I don't like, but I'll try and remain as impartial as I possibly could, giving you my critique on technique, whether you could improve the picture by some means or other. And it's just a way to give you the opportunity to go out with your cameras, give me your best image, and let's review them. It'll obviously depend on the number of people that are willing to participate in this as to whether I'll actually do it. I'm looking for your commitment prior to starting the public website. If you could indicate in the comments below whether you think this is a good idea, whether it's something that you'd like to participate in. If we get enough responses, then I'll actually set up that website and post up the first monthly challenge and we can have a look at your results. So let me know what you think, whether it's a good idea, something you're interested in, or whether it's just a waste of space. I look forward to your answers. Take care and bye for now.